A Lot of Love solo. He uses two main scales, the E minor blues scale at the 12th fret. And the open E pentatonic scale. Should be able to play that without your first finger coming off the fretboard. Then you move up to the E17, B string 17th fret. That's where the rest of the solo transpires. This is the big 1.5 step bend. Again. So in time, the whole solo is something like this, slowly.